So, you're experiencing some crashing or freezing in Counter-Strike 2 on your computer? No worries, I've got you covered. In this video, I'll walk you through some easy fixes for these pesky issues. Let's jump right into it without any further delay. Solution 1. Use launch options. Start by opening up Steam and heading to your library. Then right-click on Counter-Strike 2, select Properties, and in the launch option, type in minus Vulcan. After that, close the window and check if the game opens. If not, try typing minus autoconfig in the launch options and see if that helps. Solution 2. Verify and repair CS2. First off, click on the system tray icon, then right-click on Steam and select Exit Steam. Once that's done, open up the File Explorer. Head over to your C drive, followed by the Program Files x86 folder and then the Steam folder. Next up, navigate to the User Data folder and then to the folder with the numbers. From here, delete the 730 folders and close the window. Afterwards, open Steam. Go to your library, right-click on Counter-Strike 2 and select Properties. Then click on Installed Files and hit the Verify Integrity of Game Files button. Now Steam will begin verifying and repairing the game. Once that's done, check if the issue is resolved. Solution 3. Turn on compatibility mode for Counter-Strike 2. To do this, open up Steam, go to your library and right-click on Counter-Strike 2. Then hover over Manage and select Browse Local Files. Next, open the Game folder and then the Bin folder. After that, navigate to the Win64 folder where you'll find the CS2 executable. Right-click on it, select Properties, and switch to the Compatibility tab. Then tick the box to run this program in compatibility mode 4 and choose 8 from the box below. Next, click on Apply and then OK to save these changes. Now your game should now run smoothly without crashing or freezing. And there you have it. That's how you fix the CS2 crashing or freezing issue on your computer. If you found this video helpful, then drop a like and subscribe to our channel. And if you have any kind of questions, then please ask them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.